Welcome back!
As you can tell, we are in the Halloween spirit and we are going to carve some pumpkins and we're drinking some hot chocolate and we're watching the Charlie Brown Halloween special. I have no idea what I'm gonna carve in mine.
Last year's was so good.
Yeah. Oh. Let's get this gunk out of there. Scrape some out. Ugh. Oh yeah. Okay, you guys ready to see what we did? She's about to take pictures with the with the guinea pigs. We decided to go pretty positive this year. Mine's happy and hers is winking. So here's Aaron's. It's all winky face and whatnot. And here's mine. Woohoo! Check them out. I think they came out pretty well. It's awesome. Also, my pumpkin has something he wants to tell you. What? Wait, what is this? Subscribe? Oh, subscribe to the channel. You can just click on this pumpkin right here if you want to subscribe. Go ahead. Go ahead. Aaron started a YouTube channel and an Instagram account for the guinea pigs. And right now she's setting up the pumpkins with the guinea pigs and this is happening.
Yep. That's Mordecai and the pumpkin.
No! For the second time ever in the 4 years I've worked with Rob's, I had to leave because I felt sick. And normally I could push through it, and this morning I thought I was going to. My face feels like 1,000 pounds, my neck and my back are sore. So I had to go home. I'm not happy, because the way I look at it, not going to work because you're sick is like paying to lay at home, which is what I'm doing right now because I'm not getting that money. But I took some NyQuil, got some tea in my awesome mug. I'm going to get some rest and hopefully I can kick this out of my system before it's too late. Hello. Aaron stole my vlog camera and got me printing. That was what I was doing. I feel better. I would say like 80% better. I still have a lot of this going on. A lot of congestion. A lot of drainage. But I feel better. I'm out of bed. I slept a lot yesterday. As a matter of fact, when I put down the camera, I probably slept for over 3 hours solid. So that's what I needed, I guess. So.
Ooh, it's creepy out. Look, a monster.
Oh. I'm always a little too early to class. No one here. It's just me, myself, and I. All right, hey guys, I'm here with Luis Casimir.
Hey, hi there, and I'm Tyler's advisor, yep. And I wanna show you some good news. Tyler, we're looking at Tyler's stars, and he is about to graduate next semester, spring, and I just wanted to point out that Tyler is graduating with highest honors. Mm-hmm. He is going to graduate with summa cum laude, and with a 3.9 plus in his major. So well done, Tyler. Congratulations.
Thank you, Luis. You guys heard it.
It's true.
It's coming to an end.
It's all true. My career. He's about to graduate with internships, excellent grades. It's all good.
And like after this, I'm going to go apply for graduation. So thanks for everything, Luis.
All right. You're more than welcome. Hey, you did the hard work, Tyler.
Thank you. You know, I knew I was close and I expected to graduate in the spring, but like actually seeing it and officially hearing it, it's a feeling that I'm not gonna replace. So right now I'm gonna go home and apply to graduate. Even these jack-o'-lanterns are happy for me. Thanks, guys. I'll give you one more shot.
takes one click right there. Go ahead. I'll give you a little bit of time.
And that's it. Graduation, here I come.
What's up?
We just got done with the library. How was that?
It was very nice in there.
We had to go pick up some children's books for her class. Now, on a Tuesday of any day, we're going to go eat at Lockview.
Our favorite restaurant in the whole wide world, and it's raining.
Well, I know I'm always talking about my favorite restaurants, and Chef Pang is always number one. Then Panera, but the best in Akron that we like is Lockview.
Oh, I can't scream. I always scream in your videos.
So we're gonna go there now. It's a little rainy. This is Lockview. One of the coolest things about this place too is nothing, absolutely nothing here. It's over $8 and it's good food.
It's $8.50, I see $8.50.
What? Oh, no. This is the appetizer. We got the hummus with the pita.
Oh my god, it's so good. I'm gonna start crying.
Are you gonna cry? Are you ready? Look at that.
Mine's chicken cordon bleu.
Chicken cordon bleu. I don't know what mine is, but I just know it has jalapenos on it, green peppers, cheese, and got coleslaw and goldfish. Blue cheese.
And umbrella.
Oh yeah. And the umbrella. You gotta have the umbrella. So this is, if you're ever in the Akron area, this is what you have to eat. I'm serious, right? It's good food. I'm gonna turn this off and gorge now. You wanna see what we're about to walk out to? We're about a block away. I have number one fan of my vlog right here.
Woo!
It's Callie. You wanna say something? You wanna say something to viewers?
The vlogs are great and come to Rob's.
Come to Rob's. Alright, I'm gonna put this down. I'm working. Back on that floor machine! Isaac. Say hello.
Hey.
That's Isaac right there. This is Marissa. No one likes Marissa. I'm just joking. Just joking. No one likes her especially. That's Aaron. Look at me, I'm all dressed up. Because I am going to a Public Relations Society of America luncheon. It's an awesome place called Tangiers in Akron. It's political PR, it's not something I'm too interested in. But maybe I'll learn a few things. So let's go. Let's go check it out. Just yes. Look at this. This hallway is filled with like famous people that have been here. And it's wall to wall. Everywhere. It's really cool. This is kind of what the place looks like where we're eating. So, everything's just awesome. Good food. Oh, this is Dr. Richie, right here.
Hi.
This is my professor and mentor.
Who are you talking to?
This is your lady? No, these are my viewers, people who are watching this video.
Okay, great.
So, yeah. There's Nick.
Hey, what's happening?
So I'm gonna eat right now. I'm gonna get some of this food. Well, I just warped past the luncheon. I was trying to record even like a little bit of it, but the angle was so bad. But it wasn't bad, actually, you know, for my lack of interest in some politics. They made it very relatable to everyone, and I learned a lot, so it's pretty cool. Now I'm gonna head home and do some more writing. Ooh, it's deflating. Happy Friday. Once again, we made it through the week. And right now, I'm actually going back to Niles again, but this time it's a little different. So Julie, if you're watching this, don't turn it off yet. My band, East Ninth, has a show, and so you're gonna meet everyone there, and you're gonna see a little bit of our music. So I have to go home
every weekend from now on until November so we could practice. So I'll see you guys there. That's what I'm gonna go to now. I'm gonna go practice. It's Kev's birthday!
My birthday.
He's almost 50. Well, he's halfway to 50.
He's halfway to 50. Oh my god!
I know.
I know, you don't realize
that's
it.
So
you can't
crazy.
See it, but it says happy birthday,
Kevin. 25.
Happy birthday to you!
Yay!
Yay!
Alright, explain this.
This is a cake made out of pib. And I found the idea out of using beer cans, but then obviously he doesn't drink beer, so I made out of pib. And then this fell apart, but this is so nice. And I decorated his room.
Yeah, wow.
I'm such a good girlfriend.
Look, she painted a mural, too.
Oh, yeah, I did that.
Everyone, meet East 9th. This Woo! Is Steve, and this is Ryan.
Hello.
And now we're about to go play some music since we're all here.
Yeah.
Finally.
I'm a half hour late.
Yeah, he slept. Sleeping's important.
Some playoff action. I'm gonna end the vlog right here. So once more, thank you guys so much for watching this week. And like sincerely, like from the bottom of my heart, if you're watching this week after week, or if you're just watching this for the first time, thank you so much. Like, this is something that I really enjoy doing. I look forward to putting new content out every Saturday and, you know, inviting you guys into my life, seeing pieces of it. It's something really cool, and, you know, I look forward to doing it, so thank you again. On that note, be well and be nice to one another. Please, don't lose sight of that. Alright guys, hope to see you all next week. I'm gonna edit the vlog now. I got, well, that's the old vlog right there, but it's the new independence. Until then, see ya.
It's just sitting over there. I feel so bad. Oh, it's coming over here. Come here. It's okay. Come here.